Alright guys, welcome to Welder Guide Welding Videos. Today we've got a typical farm shop type welding repair. We got to replace this coupling on this trailer. Where the ball is, it's actually got splits in the coupler. So we've got a new coupler back there. We're going to arc gouge this one off and weld a new one on and weld some safety chains. The safety chains that's on this trailer right now looks like it's about 1/4 of an inch chain, and not a very strong working load limit on that chain for a trailer this size. This is probably at least a 10,000 pound trailer, and the coupler is a 10,000 pound rated coupler. So we've got some large 3/8 chain. It's a grade 70 proof tested chain that's more than capable of carrying the load limit of this trailer. So we're gonna be arcing the chains off and replacing those as well. But I'm not going to use a regular arc gouger. I'm going to use my plasma arc gouger and cut this one off and just show you the differences between the different processes. You know, you could grind this off. You could carbon arc gouge it off. You could cut it off with a torch. But in doing so, with a carbon arc gouger, you can do a really nice job with this. But grinding or cutting it off with a torch, there's a possibility of gouging into your metal. And you don't really want to do that if you can help it. So we're just going to sweep the welds off with the plasma arc gouger and weld a new coupler on. And we're going to see how long it takes to get this done. So you guys come along and you're going to see every process that I do in arcing this off and welding a new one on.
Solid on this underside as well, so we're just going to blow right straight through the top. The way that this tongue is made, it's a little bit longer on the front right here for this coupler, and it leaves a little gap right here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shorten this end just a little bit so the coupler can slide back a little further and get a better fit. Right now I got about a quarter of an inch gap on each side, so we're gonna just cut the end of this off a little bit, slide the coupler back, and we should be in good shape. Just what we need. need to grind underneath.
Thank you.
that's a safety chain. There you go. Brand new coupler, just needs a little paint. Once it cools down a little bit, I'll shoot a little paint on that to keep that from rusting up. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you do, like the video and subscribe to my channel. Check us out on Instagram as well. Thank you.